What's the 1040 form, Schedule C and SE?
It means you're on the IRS radar. I haven't filed since I left grad school.
Hey! Show's for paying customers only.
Okay, here, get dressed.
All right.
Hurry up, get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Okay, now keep driving. Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No.
Get a fucking move on.
Come on, move.
Hurry up.
Just hold on.
Hey, you get these ready. Please. Let's go. Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence.
No, who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go! Come on! Go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Union Depository, here we come.
Shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir. How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey, so, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, okay. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All right.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right. Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey! Well, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe I
on,
could just,
Casey,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just ain't easy enough. Here we go.
Thank you.
you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. The light is green.
Okay, both of you, go left. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather northwest of your position. Now, this is a right, okay?
Boom. We got a green light.
Now, over this junction.
They're waving us through.
Switched.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Hey, man, guy's showing up on the west side.
You're good.
Yeah, go right at this junction. Hey, they coming from the south.
This one looks good. Green light ahead.
Hey, the north side, man. Merriweather on top of you. Okay, now, we almost clear.
This one's clear.
Muscle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the medal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget old Case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go! You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, pick a later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
What?
Watch the metal!
Let's get these Matrons! Good work! The back!
Incoming, people!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
How many dudes they got in his private arms?
Fucking Merriweather!
I don't feel sorry for you!
On the left! Look out!
I'ma hold the...
It was going so sweet!
Go away!
He got Menendez!
Get down! Say something! Fire on him!
That ain't even fair!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
We deal with the marks, we get out! There'll be more coming!
Look out, snipers! Up there on the other side!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Ajax, no good when you're dead, you ass!
The snipers on the overpass are a safety hazard!
Fuck the mercenaries!
Snipers gone!
Fuck off already!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
I don't feel sorry for you!
Get a job!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging. Huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
All right. Lead the way.
You're on me.
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC reports any depository suspect seen leaving the Spinelli Point parking lot 4 miles apart.
Come on, come on! Don't let them push you off the road! You're ready for a left turn! Oh, I think we can manage that! We're right up here! Thanks for keeping us in the loop!
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
We'll be right back.
gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.